nasal a little bit on, just do a little cat sniff and just smell the chocolate, okay? Get familiarized with it, just smell it a little bit, right? And you wanna do some very small, don't do big whiffs, right? Just little cat sniffs. So now what we're gonna do is, and before you do it, just pay attention to the instructions, okay? Because it's very tempting to just bite and swallow real quick. So you wanna bite half of it. And when you bite half of it, you wanna just place it on your tongue. The other half, again, as you place it on your tongue, you are just going to allow it to melt body temperature in your mouth. As it begins to melt, you want to push it up with your tongue up into your palate. Okay? Once you push it up there and it hangs there, just rub your tongue back and forth. Okay? And just start savoring it. Just relax. Okay, go ahead.
I promise you, ladies, I had to go through this exercise. It's very unique. But I promise you, it works. I promise you. With the green. With the green on the top, yes. And I can't do that.
So this is a moment where you basically just close your eyes and you're just going to paradise.
I can eat more than one.
The taste is not immediate. It starts to come in as the outer shell of our 70% dark chocolate starts to melt. And then it starts to work you right into the raspberry ganache, gives you that raspberry taste, and then that's when it starts to just explode, right? So we're accustomed, based on our day of life, living a fast-paced life, that when we sit down and we eat, we just chew and swallow very quickly. Premium chocolate should never be chewed and swallowed. It should be savored, okay? Okay. So now go ahead and wash your mouth with just a little bit of the red wine. White wine.
Oh yes, definitely finish the other half. The question was, can we finish the other half?
Absolutely.
You want to
just
smoke? Do you want to take a wine sip?
Yep. And that's what I just did. Yep. Take a sip of wine. And then go ahead and take the second piece.
We couldn't do it in three bites, Michelle. I'm sorry. I'm good.